My name is Charles Fox.
And I'm Warren Miller.
And in this video, we're going to talk about, can you add batteries to an existing solar system?
You know, we get this question often, Charles, from customers who may have installed a system many years ago, or sometimes customers who are thinking about installing a system now but want to add batteries in the future, on whether or not they can add batteries at a different time from when they installed the system.
That's right. Battery technology has really advanced in recent years. And so it's a great question. The answer is probably yes. You can add a battery system to an existing solar project. It just depends how you're going to tie it into that system, whether it's AC coupled or DC coupled.
Correct. So if you have an existing inverter that's old, you're probably going to be required to install an AC coupled system versus if you have a newer inverter, or some inverters today even are designed to accommodate batteries in the future. So I would, if you're installing the system today with the intentions of installing batteries in the future, just let your solar installer know and they'll make sure to use an inverter that's compatible or gives you the flexibility to use either an AC or a DC coupled system. If you had your solar installed years ago, you might be limited to the type of battery backup systems, but you can install batteries at a later date.
Yeah, that's a great point. So if you're considering installing a solar project today and you're not sure if you're going to do a battery system in the future, it doesn't cost you much more to prepare for that, and it probably is wise of you to do so. The other piece of this is if you have a battery backup system, you can now have an EV charger that's probably very compatible to, say, your Tesla or some electric car.
Yes, and don't forget that in many states there are additional incentives for batteries as well, so it might be advantageous for you to do and install the batteries now and take advantage of those tax incentives as well.
Yep. So can you add batteries to an existing solar system? Answer is yes, you can. It just depends on what type of equipment and how we would tie in.
Yeah, hope you found this helpful. Thanks for watching.